अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद हसान आजम। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी एंड द डिपार्टमेंट इज़ IBIT, इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ बिजनेस एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। आई एम कंप्लीटिंग माय सर्टिफिकेट फ्रॉम इंटर्न्स पाकिस्तान। इंटर्न्स पाकिस्तान इज़ अ प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू लर्न डिफरेंट वेब प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेजेस। दे इन्फॉर्म इंटर्न्स अबाउट कमिंग टास्क थ्रू फेसबुक एंड ईमेल आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग all task and final project and in turn get his certificate. Okay, I made a phone website. I gave it name Phone Thrive. Home page. In store I use 11 categories. This is about us page. This is contact us in account, checkout page and cart page. In this is cart. It is showing which we already add, which products we already added into the cart. In home page, I used 5 pictures for slides. If we go bottom, these are our sponsors. I use 11 pictures for sponsors. This is our important information section. This is most sold mobile section. Before going to store, first I'm going to I will show you about us page. This is my about us page. This is contact us page. Okay, if I click on Samsung category, on left side this is search bar. And these are all the categories of mobile. I can filter mobile. And this is our best sellers section. If I click on one mobile, we can set quantity from here and add to the cart. If we go to the bottom, this is the description of mobile. At the end, this is related product section. If we click on view cart, these are mobile. You can change quantity, you can update cart. If you proceed to checkout, the customer has to fill all the section, all the fields on left side, and after this he will choose a method for payment: cash on delivery, direct bank transfer or PayPal. And he will pay fixed shipping cost, and after the end he will proceed to. And thank you, this is all from my side.